Okay, there, Michael.
Thank you.
starts washing his hands as soon as he gets back. You got those clean hands going down that?
Yeah.
We want to thank everybody coming out. This is our last show. We want to thank Without a Choir for opening up for us. We're going to take you back in time here.
Can we go back in time?
Probably.
Take it away, Meyer.
Can you get me, during a break or...
I'm
got a question here. Is the bass loud enough? Do we want more bass? More bass!
Who wants more bass? Anyone for
turn up that bass.
No one for less bass. Turn up that bass. How's the mix out there? Vocals? Can you everybody hear everybody okay? Okay, good.
Should the light be on? It should be? There's no light.
There's no light on here.
This next song is called Contessa. Anybody wants you to hear this chord? That was our test dog whistle.
Let's harmonize over that. Do that.
Great. So good.
A little flat. Alright. There's going to be plenty of fun surprises tonight. Are we giving anything away tonight?
Oh yeah.
I have a trivia question.
Quick a little pop real quick.
I have a Those Who Dig bumper sticker, one of the few remaining bumper stickers. Wait, no. This bumper sticker will go to the first person who raises their hand politely and tells me what the difference between energy and power is.
In a British accent.
Wait a second.
I'm sorry, your British accent is not up to par.
That would be that sort of thing.
Yeah.
Chicago arrest. Stand-in butt for that video. Come on.
Hey, can y'all tell that I didn't get a haircut, but I did spend a little longer than usual on my hair.
I urge you all to smell it because it smells like berries.
Probably do. We did just do a new take. We only have like 60 copies left. That's all we're gonna make. We're selling them tonight for $5. It has a little bitty powerhouse. It's the only thing that's ever gonna be on. It's got Unlovely Lady. It's got Sofa So Good, which is the next song we're gonna play. It's got Butternut Squash. It's got The Theme of Those Who Dig and Sino's Girl. You wanna know what that song's about? Please tell us. Please tell us. Like Oprah. song's about Wayne Newton. This way. I was sitting in my room. I was feeling so upset. Just wondering. But then a voice, it came to me. Said, why don't you go and see a new James Bond movie? La 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 la